I'm gonna go up here and destroy those walls, unfortunately. So I think I did this backwards. Alright, that's done. Now can I... Can I use a... Can I... Oh no! 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 Hey there folks, Mazion reporting for duty, and today we're playing Ark Survival Evolved on the Pooping Evolved Center Map server, and I am over on Slipgator's Island. I'm actually in search of a Fiomia, and I found one, and I was just kind of hanging out over here. Now, I looked on the wiki, and I was trying to find the best place to find Fiomia on the center map, and it looks like my island and Slipgator's Island are the only two places listed as common spawn areas, and everywhere else is listed as unknown. So I don't remember ever having seen one over where I live. I looked around a little bit and then I went over to Slip's place because I need a poop maker. I need a poop machine. So I'm taking this poop machine back over to my base so that we can start the poop process. So we're gonna do a couple things today. I'm gonna make some auto turrets today. I wanna show you guys my plan for each auto turret setup and show you what that's gonna be like. I also have a little bit of a floor plan set up and ready to move on to the other side of the base, the big empty part. And we have started to work on kibble because I want to be able to have all the crops that I need for kibble so that we can start taming up some really high level dinos and getting perfect tames on those. So those are the three things I really have planned today. I made a temporary compost area, but I also need to get some dung beetles and I need to make a permanent kibble farm slash composting area-ish somewhere. So I'm not sure if I'm going to do that over on the land yet. I haven't really decided what the best place for that to exist would be. Now I'm kind of actually thinking that once I've gotten most of my stuff taken care of inside the new base, I could come over here and maybe create a kibble area slash land dino area on this part of this one peninsula. I'm not sure that the other one would be as good, but maybe the other one would be better too, because it doesn't face the rest of the island as far away as possible. I do not know, but what I do know that right now I need to whistle passive and I need to put out this Fiomia. I don't even know what level it is. I don't really care. It's level 20. I just need something that'll poop for me. No, don't go in the water. Don't go in the water. That's stupid. That's stupid. Stop. Oh no. All right. Well, I said not to go in the water, man. I should have put him in like, I should have, you know what I could do? I didn't really think of this. Nope. I flew over it too far. Come on. Come on. Drop him right there. Yeah. Now you stuck. Now you stuck, sir. Right. Good. I shot him in the butt before I... Oh, did it go down? Shot him in the butt before I fell. Hey, look, an Argentavis egg. Even though there's no other... anything here. So we got this 120... this 120. This level 20. Are you stuck in this Fiomia? Oh, man. Level 20 Fiomia stuck here on top of the base. Get over here! Thank you! And Medium Woman was stuck in him. But I just need to get some berries and put it on there real quick. I had tried to make Harriet poop earlier. So Harriet's got plenty of berries on her. She did not want to poop, however. She was like, nope. No matter how many stim berries I fed, she's like, I'm not pooping, man. I don't care about this poop stuff. Thought I'd give it a shot, you know? Damn, you tame up, please. Take your time. So we've got this temporary composting area right here that's all set up. And we're going to be using it to make compost for the time being so that we can get our greenhouse going. So I'm going to show you some stuff I did today already. I finished off that back wall and I made a back wall to the crafting area here. And I put up... Get down! I put up these pillars right here. Now, they go right into the vault, and I, you know, didn't really think about that. So I am going to do the two areas here for my first two turrets. And I started this over here. Now, wouldn't you know, obviously, since this structure here isn't really snapped to these outer walls, whereas we were able to kind of get these four centered up-ish on this side, we're not going to be able to do that over here. And I think one of these is actually larger than the other. So we're actually not going to be able to do that. What are you doing? Man! Stop being... Crap. So what we're going to do here is we're going to build out all the way from here to the wall, and I might widen it once we get out there. I've already built the underlying platform that we needed here, the structure, the foundation structure that we need to make sure that we can have all that stuff float up there. So we're going to do a bit of that. We're going to probably going to get some of our crops going by the end of the episode. And I've got all kinds of metal brewing up at the volcano so that we can make these auto turrets. I went out today and got a crap load of silica pearls. As you can see, there are some left, but I've already made 309 electronics because we need, bam, structures, electrical, defense. We need 70 electronics, 140 metal ingots, 50 cementing paste, and 20 polymer for each turret. So three. So I can make at least three now. I'm gonna have to do this area today too. Over here on each side of that, we'll have a turret there and a turret there. We've got a turret here and a turret there. We have a turret in that corner, a turret in that corner. So we're just kind of trying to get some of this going. I thought it would be kind of neat and fun to see what we're trying to accomplish. Now, I haven't actually looked at one of these for a really long time. So its size isn't necessarily very big, and we're going to try to center it on four ceilings just like this, hoping that if one of the ceilings is destroyed, the other three will still support it. So that's going to go up on top of this, but I need to make sure that we make that as tall as we need it. So let's grab up, put the auto turret in here. Why not? We'll grab up some of these. Let's see how high I can build from the ground. So that's about as high. So we're gonna have to go higher than that for sure. I want it to be just below the wall. What I'm gonna do real quick is I'm gonna go ahead and get this all set up where as high as we need it. And I'm gonna actually do the whole initial setup of the first one real quick. See, actually I'll probably just do this with you guys here if I can. Because we got to decide exactly how high it's going to be. And it's got to go all the way down into... Alright, so I'm thinking that might be too tall. Be able to see it too easily from outside. So that means that... That'll be as high as the structure is in each area. And I can delete that other crap in just a moment. Oh, no, do the outside one. That was great. Yeah, do that one. All right, so that should be that. I need eight ceilings, and I'll show you why in just a moment. I wish you could land here. Please land. Crap. Oh, I'm naked. Mazion, why are you naked? Alrighty, we're back up here, and I've got the ceilings that I need to do this. Right, there's one. Come on. Oh, yes. We're just gonna need to get this last one there. That's gonna be the height of the turrets on the inside. Bam, and I need to do another layer, and I think about right here is gonna do it. Come on, there we go. 2, 3, and what that is that's the generator platform. So each turret is gonna need to be powered by a generator. Bam, and so I'm gonna put an independent generator at each one of these. 5, and then what I'm gonna do, if I can get up here to do it, is I'm gonna put a wall in. I'm gonna wall off that area on each, like this. Oh, crap. That's not what I meant to do. So that way the generator will be enclosed, and that's assuming that I can actually get the generator to stick between those four pillars, but I think it's going to be no problem. So let's see here. What am I doing over here? Make any sense? Structures, electrical, and I need metal ingots. Should have some somewhere here. Did I use all of my metal ingots? No. Yeah, did not. You're encumbered. You should get weight off of you. So if we grab one of these real quick. Electrical, make one of those. And we need, what, wood for a junction box? And we need vertical wire. No. Cable. And that is the setup we should have to have for each. Bam, 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 just like that. Give me an auto turret. Turn you off. Turn you off, I said. I also am going to have to build ladders to get up to this stuff. Let me see. I don't have a jetpack. I don't have a grappling hook. Give me a moment. I'm going to go build some ladders. We're going to get right up there. All right. So I made some ladder systems, and I hurt myself significantly trying to get this done. But let me see. I got all the things set up that I need here now. And so we should be able to put generator right in here somewhere. And then so the concern right now is that the vertical cable is going to go up too high. Nope, that's perfect. Perfect. See, this is exactly what I was looking for. I just want to make sure that the junction box can't be destroyed. The junction box is destroyed. The turret doesn't work anymore. Kind of a pain in the butt. But that's perfect. That's exactly what I want. And then so this whole thing will be enclosed. Do I have any walls on me still? I do. The whole thing will be enclosed here. But I'm going to leave the fronts open until war day. And then on war day, I'll enclose the fronts. Because otherwise, these ladders... Actually, I can enclose this side right here, right now. But this ladder right here will be useless unless I can get in. So, we've got our generator right here. And then I actually have to go all the way back down. Because I'm trying to find a way to make this work out well. Maybe I could make a ceiling off the side. That might have been smarter. But, oh, we're climbing up the wall. Amazing. So now, we'll be able to grab our auto turret. Bam. And put it right in the middle here. Like so. Just like that, and hopefully it'll do its job the way it's intended. So, unpowered. Players are tame creatures only. Probably the best thing. Yep, I like that. Range, not medium. We want the range to be... Warning. No, we don't want a warning. No warning. Thank you. Range to high. And, players are tame creatures only, I think is the way we're going to go right now. Getting back down from here is a pain in the butt. Now. All right, cool. All right. So I've got these two separate ladders to do this, unfortunately. And so the one problem that I have with this whole setup is I want to put another vault right here. So we might have to find a way to get up on the vaults or something. But that's one of the towers. That's exactly how I'd like to set up all of the towers that we have here. I need towers over there. And I need towers over here. And those will be the first four to be done. Then I need to get that corner tower and that corner tower going. And we also need to do this entire side. Stupid ringneck! Why are you following me? Because you made me follow you, Mazion. But you get the idea. Those are the turret towers. I mean, they need to be... They need to be open on the top so that they can see anything that comes in. But I need to get... Let's see what happens. I'm going to get some gasoline. Make sure that this is all working out the way that it should. Go up here. Boom. Uh-oh. Okay. I was like, I can't get into it. That's not good. All right. Now it's on. Now I gotta climb back down this ladder. Yeah, I should definitely have just made another ceiling out or something. I don't have to do this. Going up. Man, it's rainy and dark. Powered. Turn on. Oh, there's a turret. Sweet. It's all set and ready to go, man. Just the way we want it. Awesome. Well, now we have to make all the rest of the towers. All right, we're back, and I've put up all of the towers. You can see I've got two over there, and I've got two over here. And I was smarter with these ones, obviously, because I put a balcony on them. So we haven't put turrets on top of every one of these yet. And actually, I think that one of these is going to be a pain. That one back there. I'll show you why in a moment. But so now we've got this whole thing wired up and ready to go. I'm just trying to get a good placement for it. Bam, just like that. Yep. Got a turret. It's unpowered. That's fine. They're all going to be unpowered for the time being. But it's already got its counterpart down here ready to go. Must move. Other side. So I'm also thinking about putting Plant Species X turrets up here somehow, somewhere. Maybe I'll put a bridge between the two and put Plant Species X all along the inside. I'm not really sure. It's going to be really easy to get rid of. Oh, what the crap am I doing in here? What are you doing, Mazion? Go up to the top and then put the turret down. Oh. Turret. Put the other turret there. Don't have to do that again. All right. Bam. Got that turret down, too. We've got three of them ready. Man, all we need's the last one over there. And then we need, I don't know, what was it? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. A lot more. We need a bunch more. 6 more. So up here, though, I got a problem. The way that I place this, I guess on the other side, we can get up. But here, it just stops. And I don't know. There's no way for me to, like, get the next ladder up. The train stops here, so I gotta go down. Thank you. E jump. Jump down. Great. So I gotta go up here and destroy those walls, unfortunately. So I think I did this backwards. All right, that's done. Now can I use it? Oh no. Ow. Now, hopefully it doesn't still stop right at the bottom. Oh, see, it pushes me out a little bit. That's kind of weird. So, we've got the last turret here. Oh, man. Boom. We've got four Dems. Four Dems auto turrets. Sweet. And I've got a whole bunch of metal. Oh, I thought I was going to get on the bird before I fell down. A whole bunch more metal here, and we've got the ability to make more electronics. So we're going to have everything all set up and ready to go soon-ish. Still going to get a whole bunch of water dinos going, and I've got to get some land defense, a way to defend against things coming in here. I mean, we're going to use the metal spiked wall. Oh, no, we can't use metal. We need spiked walls all around the outside of this, maybe in multiple layers. And then we're going to have some dinos on the land, too. But, you know, I'm thinking I might tame 10 of these guys. 10 horses. Because they can push stuff into the spiked walls. No, more like just a line of defense for them to shove things out of the way. Then I gotta figure out what else I'm gonna do. Man. But we've got at least these four auto turrets up, and I've got some crops started. I got some of the fertilizer taken care of, and so I've got three crops started, and we've got the seed ready in this one for the fourth. Eat, please! So the greenhouse is ready to go. Now I've got some more fertilizer brewing over on the land, and I'm crossing my fingers and whacking my microphone because I'm hoping that when we get over there, it'll all be there. Oh man. But I've already made this Fiomia, which we have not named yet. Poop a ton. Come on, fertilizer. Yes. And then I pooped. Fertilizer? Sweet! More fertilizer! More fertilizer! Amazing. So, we have at least a few. Oh, why is there only two? Oh, I can fix that. There's a poop in my inventory. There, now you've got three poops. Another poop there. And another poop there. And I'm going to fill those up before I log off, too. But now we can start that last crop. And so, I can't wait to put the second layer of wall defense on the around the outside of this so that... Hey, look at the face! Check it out, man! I gotta paint it or something to look more like a face. We've got a face here. Nom nom nom. What does it eat? I'm entering the mouth. Bam! It's a face! Awesome. Anyway, come down out here. Land! Land! Yep, land there's fine. Yep, land here's fine too. Sweet, thank you. Drink water. Free water down at the bottom. Alright, so now this stuff won't all be gone like super fast. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I've got 7. 2 on that one. Put a second in this one. 2 in that one. There's an extra one. I don't know where to put it. Let's put it here for the time being. Bam. And you know what I can do too. Put some turds in there. Here, you're gonna have a couple of turds. And then... And you can have a human turd. There, human turds for you. So, we've got the greenhouse started up. Bam. And I've got some ceilings here. In fact, actually, I think I can place them. 68 right there. Right there, brother. Can I move? I can move! There's a shark under here! It's very scary. So, I don't think that I can... Yeah, can't. So, I actually need to do one of them jobbies. And I won't be able to jump up to... Can I access you from down here, please? Thanks! Need a wall. Give me that wall there, yeah. Over here, yeah. Oh, man. So slow. Yay! So we get some of this started here. And actually, one thing I do want to do is come down all the way and see how close it is to being symmetrical. Not that we ever think it's going to be... Oh, what? What the crap? What the crap? How'd you do that? Got it. Got foundation around the outside. That's interesting. It shouldn't have been placed off of that wall, though. Bam! 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 Going out! Alright, so. Connect these. See over here, more than one ceiling's width away. And then over here, or not, about half. If I was to do this, it'd be about half again. But then what we got going on here is that if we were trying to be symmetrical, we wouldn't be able to be. On this side, we got those four ramps and this is the center, right? And so off of that ramp there, there's only one ceiling. And then over here, it's actually already two off of that side. And it would be a third. They're gonna make a decision about how I want that to be. I think I might just go for the third just to make this thing big. And then what I'm gonna do is in the back here, I'm gonna put a ramp that goes up to the next level. And then if there's a third level, it'll be a ramp on the other side. And so this will be kind of like a garage, like a dino garage-ish. Some place for me to keep some dinos inside the base. Whoops! Two left. Oh, man. But it's coming together. Do you have any ceilings on you, Ringneck? You don't. Am I out of ceilings? I am. Yep, all out of ceilings for today. I didn't really expect it, man. I had to use ceilings on all those things, and now I don't have any to make the rest of this with. Anyway... But that's the idea of today's episode, folks. You got a plan, like maybe an idea in your head of how this whole thing is going to go over there. We've got the turrets up. We've got the wall totally finished, so the entire thing is enclosed. I need to do that second wall around the outside. There's a lot more work to be done. We're not even close to done the base yet. We're hustling, trying to get something viable ready for War Day. We still have, like, no dinos. It's really, really difficult. And I still haven't enclosed the bottom of this thing. Man, I don't know how we're going to fare, but we're going to try. Anyway, that's going to be it for today's episode. If you liked it, make sure you blast the like button. Don't forget to subscribe. And as always, be excellent to each other. Have a great day. See you later.